Right, in order to give the vehicles the ability to turn, you need to modify each wheel that will be used to turn, that you will need to have turn. So in the small buggy here, that'll be the front two wheels. I am going to set, or have set. Now, in order to modify each wheel, you have to go into build vision mode. Let's go to first person, the V key. Now to edit the wheel, you've got to do hit the C key, and then within that menu there, that octagonal menu, the lower thing there, it has steering, so the bottom right, sorry, the front right wheel is set to steering, and the front left wheel is set to opposite steering. I'm referring to the wheels as if you, as if from within the vehicle itself. So front right is set to steering, and front left is set to opposite steering. Now you see in the front of the wheel here, there's this horizontal arrow. On the front wheels, that horizontal arrow needs to be in the front of the wheel. Now if I edit this wheel here, change that from steering to opposite steering, the arrow appears behind the wheel. Now, so if that's behind the wheel and that one is in front of the wheel, you're going to have problems when you try and steer. So in order for the vehicle to turn to the right when you actually hit the right key, and turn to the left when you hit the left key, that horizontal arrow needs to be in the front of the wheels, in the front wheels. The front wheels must have the horizontal arrow in the front. So, go here, don't want opposite steering for that one. Steering, there you go. And that will ensure the vehicle goes in the direction that you want it to. And we will see, we'll take that into third person. So if I reverse to the left, there we go. Whoa. stop. And then forward to the right, stop. Reverse to the left, and forward to the right. Perfection. Actually, that was jammy. That was very jammy. Stop and exit. There you go. So don't forget, the horizontal arrows need to be in the front of the wheel for the front wheels. Now, go to first. Now for bigger vehicles, probably want the front wheels and the rear wheels to be able to turn, to give you a tighter turning circle. So, as per usual, front wheels, make sure the that horizontal arrow is on the front of the wheels, and in the rear wheels, you need the horizontal arrows to be actually behind the wheel. So front wheels arrow horizontal in the front of the wheels, rear wheels the horizontal arrows need to be behind the wheels, and rear left wheel is set to steering, and rear right wheel is set to opposite steering. Now why both front wheels are not set to steering and both rear wheels not set to opposite steering, I do not know. I thought that would make more sense, but as long as you have the horizontal arrows in the rear wheels behind the wheels, that will then work perfectly. So when you reverse to the left, you will go to the left, and when you reverse to the right, you will go to the right. And front wheels, horizontal arrow needs to be in the front. And that's it. Now, this is just a basic build. My first big vehicle. I'll put things on that at some point. Actually, as soon as I finish with this video. And that's it. As for steering, that will get your vehicle working the way you want it to, as far as steering is concerned. Hope this video was of use. If you've got any questions, put them in the comments below, and thank you for watching.